Hello everybody, this is my new machine. It's a new old machine, but this time it's built up and set up differently. I have three rotors with 30 millimeter magnets, and they're hitting the coils from both sides, and they're quite heavy. This is a trefiler coil, a Bedini setup with one feedback winding. This is the Bedini circuit. There's only one of the three circuits active. And then there's all the other 11 coils are generator coils. The first bridge rectifier is empty. This one is the left side. That's the right side, six coils, five coils. And they're in series with a probe to my meter that's on 250 volts. Then there's a battery bank. I'm going to try and charge the whole battery bank. And the first battery is running. That's the whole battery bank. And the first battery is running the Bedini. It's at 1246. So that's it. Now let's give it a little spin by hand. And you see, it's already at 12 volts. Okay, let's turn on the Bedini now and see how it runs. And the voltage is going up immediately. Volts output already. The consumption is around 100 milliamps, 110, 90, 60, 70 volts. Now try and put the feedback somehow. I did something stupid with that crocodile. I think I stepped on it. Won't hold, I have to, maybe, okay, yeah, that's it. You can see the, we're at 80 milliamps, 140 volts nearly. We can turn up a little bit, 150 milliamps, let's say, and let it speed up, 130, 40. And it's still going up nicely. 180 volts. Now, I don't want to touch it with that voltage, even if probably it's not very strong. The current won't be very strong. But we're 200 volts and 100, consuming 140 milliamps and still climbing. I don't have my reflection tape, so I can't really see the speed, but I'm thinking it'll be around 1200 RPM now. Let's turn it down a little bit. 80, 90 milliamps, 220 volts. Now I could put in an appliance, but it'll probably go down immediately with a giant lens kicking in. 90 milliamps, let's go down to 80 milliamps. Yeah, that should do about the 220 volt. Okay. That's it. It'll still be falling, I think, to 217, 218. I don't know exactly. But yeah, that was it. Have a nice day. Thanks for watching. Oh, yeah, now I'll have to turn it down manually because I don't know if the feedback won't fry transistor or something. You can see it goes down quickly. Yeah, it's not so easy to stop. And a little turn makes the voltage go up immediately.